We're going to have a look at some specific exercises focusing on rotational core strength. So this is really important for our dogs because it's going to engage the lateral aspects of their core and enable them to have good core stability even while they're turning or rotating. Our first exercise is a basic pivot. Yes, a basic pivot. What we're going to look at is having our dogs standing with their front feet targeting a small stable platform. We are going to shape and or lure or cue with our handler movement. Rotation, where the front feet will stay on the platform and the back feet are going to rotate and step around to the side, and we're going to get full perch rotations. This is what it's going to look like when your dog understands. Yes. 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 All the way. Yes. Yes. Good girl. Yes. 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 Good girl. Yes. Good. So the key indicators of form that we're looking for is that your dog's able to maintain their front foot placement on the platform with relatively evenly placed feet that are vertical underneath the shoulders. We're going to keep the core engaged and the top line straight, the head in a natural position, and sidestep their feet around. Good girl. Doesn't really matter the speed that your dog is sidestepping the feet as long as they are stepping and not jumping their rear end. So the starting level for this exercise is to do three full rotations in each direction, working up towards two sets. So it's, you're a brat, two sets of three rotations in each direction. To advance the pivoting exercise, we can substitute the stable platform for an unstable platform that's going to engage the isometric contraction of the core musculature even more. Yes. Yes. Good. Yes. 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 With the second level of this exercise, the same rules apply for your sets and reps. So three rotations in each direction, and you can do two sets of that. For the advanced level of the pivoting exercise, we're using an unstable surface in the middle for the front foot target, but I've also added four additional Cavaletti poles for items for the dog to step over with their rear feet. This is going to engage the core even more. Yes. Yes. Good boy. Yes. Yes. Good. Good. Yes. Yes. Again, with this advanced setup, we're going to do three rotations in each direction and two sets of that. Our second rotational core exercise is a rollover. This exercise is awesome because it asks dogs to engage their core in the transverse plane while the front end is rolling before their back end is rolling. To start with, we're just going to work on teaching this exercise in both directions. We want our dog lying in a sphinx down, first of all. Griddles, it doesn't help. Down. And then we're going to take, with a lure or a hand target, the dog's head down to the elbow, up towards their ribs, over their ribs, and then I usually place a treat on the ground to complete the rollover movement. Florals, head down. Then we're going to work on that in the other direction. So I'm going to take the head down over the elbow, up over the rib cage, all the way over, and throw a treat on the ground to finish that movement. So you can see that Grit is still learning this exercise. So to start with a dog that's just a beginner level and is still learning, I'm just going to aim for one set of three rollovers in each direction. And as they become more proficient with that exercise, I'm going to work up towards two sets of rollovers in each direction. So you can see already he's getting a little bit tired with that exercise. Oh my. When our dog understands the rollover exercise, we're going to make that a little bit more advanced. So we're going to take it to the intermediate level. The way that I'm going to do that to start with is I'm going to increase sets and reps, but I'm also going to do more rollovers together. down, roll over, good, down, roll over, down, roll over, good, down, roll over, down, roll over, good, down, roll over, good. So we can look at increasing to two sets of five with closer together repetitions of those rollover exercises. So for the advanced level of the rollover, I've changed my surface to be an unstable surface. So I'm using a large air inflatable platform, but your mattress of your bed is a perfect surface to be using. So I've aligned Evo on one side because he's a larger dog and I don't want him to roll off the surface. Roll over, down. No. down, roll over, yes. Good. Down, roll over, yes. Good. Down, roll over, yes. Good boy. Down, roll over, yes. Good. Down, roll over, yes. Oh my, roll over, yes. Good boy. Down, roll over, yes. All done. Have a skitter. So that's the advanced level of your second rotational core exercise. Have a go, see where your dogs are at. I look forward to seeing how you go and your progress with these exercises.